Walking on the Amboy Crater. On the peak of the Amboy Crater. It's not really a peak, it's more of a rim. Yes. Walking on the rim of the Amboy Crater. Yep. I don't know if you can hear me because of the wind, but every year some people die here. Last year it was a couple, boyfriend, girlfriend, or husband and wife, somehow got turned around, lost, and I don't know how, don't ask me, but it gets so hot out here that it will dehydrate you real quick. The sun's a killer out here. You can get up to about 150 on the trail. So, anyways, they got lost, dehydrated, died. Search party found the man. The woman's still out here somewhere. But one day they'll find her. One day they may not find her. But as of yet, they haven't. That's it. This is the end of the day, Amboy Crater, and we're heading home because I'm tired. Thanks for watching, guys. Go ahead and hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and help me out. Thanks.